9 miles high.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. You all look beautiful. This looks beautiful. Happy to have you.
Yeah, so like just to expand upon what I was saying earlier, I remember when I was first getting to San Francisco, I just kind of came out here like, I love psychedelic rock, I want to check out Haight Street and like fucking take some pictures and do this and that. So I came out in my van with my girlfriend at the time, and we didn't really have any plans to stay. We just kind of came out and we're like, hey, let's check out San Francisco. I don't have a job, you don't have a job, let's drive out here and just fucking hang out. And I remember going to Haight Street on the first day, and some old lady comes up to us. She's like a family member, which is like the people on Haight Street that love the Grateful Dead and shit. She comes up, she shakes us, she's like, welcome home, you're here. And that was, I was kind of stuck with me. I was like, damn, like, welcome home, I think you're right, you know? And since then, I just started busking on the streets, and it seemed like the city just kind of welcomed me with open arms. You know, they're like, we love this kind of thing, bring music here, keep music here. And yeah, I've been here ever since, and that's why it's really cool. I never thought that I'd go from busking on the fucking corner with my bongos to playing with Big Brother and the Holding Company, you know, one of the reasons I came out here. So like, I'm beyond grateful, you know, I'll make the gig if I had a broken leg. But yeah, thank you. This next song is called Moon in Cancer. I guess it goes a little like this.
Thank you.
was thinking, so Danny was telling me they're doing this like new meets old psychedelic rock and roll thing. And I mean, we've got like, we sound super psychedelic from people, mostly just because they see the shit I'm wearing. They're like, dude, you're so psychedelic. Oh my God, this is like fucking psych rock. And I've had people that are saying like, oh, it sounds like pop music. And that had me thinking like, you know, nowadays the Black Keys are like psychedelic. So I'm like, what, you know, what is psychedelic rock even mean? And to me, it's like, not the fucking clothes, you know? There's so many bands in LA that all of them look like, you know, oh, they're all so psychedelic. I mean, we just got my buddies behind me in their pajamas or whatever, and I think it's more of a state of mind, you know? Our boy Zombie wears the PJs. And it's a state of mind. That's what I'm trying to get at. I'm not knocking anybody. I'm just saying, like, that's what, to me, it's a state of mind, you know? It's the clothes you're wearing up in your head. It's not like, you know, look at me, it's some big show. So I think that is why Danny wanted us to play, because he hears that and he sees that. And
brain clothing.
There's
right?
skulls, man. We have some skulls falling down.
Oh. Your brain clothing.
Yeah, it's the clothing that you're wearing inside your head. I'll leave you guys with that.
Let's go.
But yeah, this next song, it's called Year of the Gypsy. Sorry about my fuzz pedal, just kind of. Alright, this song is. Let's turn that off. This is Year of the Gypsy. Thank you guys for coming out. That's rad. This is awesome.
Yeah, thank you guys. This is sick.
1, 2.
Still trying to make it out. Thank you.
We kind of just cue each other when we're ending, and we're trying to do telepathy up here, where we're like, okay, we're gonna speed up, okay, we're gonna slow down, and it's working pretty damn well, I think.
Yeah, y'all gotta
listen
to each
other,
right?
Now it's time to tune the guitar. I had a guy play at we played a show at the Great Place in Santa Cruz, like, not too long ago, and he's like, dude, I love the music, man, but you gotta tune your fucking guitar, dude. It's like, auto-tune the whole time, and I'm just like, I mean, I see your point, you know, like, I gotta tune it. It was really bad, like, way out of tune, but I'm kind of like, you know, the Jesus and Mary Chain never tuned their guitar, like, all my favorite bands, you know. Lou Reed never tuned his guitar, and I'm just over here doing that, and then.
No, you're gonna really do it, though, bro.
At the behest of you guys, and for your listening.
For your listening pleasure, dude.
I'm gonna tune my shit.
You gotta tune a fish.
So I wrote this song, I'm like trying to write a pop song. Because, you know, who doesn't love pop music?
Rephrase that, good pop music?
Who doesn't love the best of pop music? So this is more of a pop song. I'm trying to write the smash hit of the summer here. Summer's almost over, and it's not the smash hit of the summer yet, but I still got some time. This is Summer Smash. This is like more of a grab your girlfriend and slow dance kind of song, so if you guys are feeling inclined. I know we're feeling pretty dancey tonight. Let's do that.
Yeah, and come dance with us, bro.
Thank you.
water everywhere. I don't even know what else has been going on, but this is beautiful, sparkly, fantastic. I'm so happy you guys came out to see us. We're having fun up here, and I hope you guys are too. So come close.
Everybody's
come
having
close, sir.
Fucking
this is
life.
Fantastic.
It's funny, you're like,
I met this guy a year ago, and he's a magician, dude. He's like a magician of music.
I actually am, and I tried to get into clown school, and they rejected me, and I'm like, you know, fucking clown.
You quit
school,
clowning years ago, bro.
I'm still clowning around, but yeah, I didn't make the fucking clown school.
Clowning with songs, right?
All right, this song is called Just So You Know. This is like a fucking another song.
Thank you.
My fave to dance to. How about you?
You guys can't tell. I'm really excited about my fucking new fuzz pedal here, so let me tune my damn instrument one more time. Oh, Gretch. It's just this little string. All right. The song is another drone song. Yeah, thanks everybody for coming out. You know, you're all fucking awesome and cool that you're here, you know, supporting the fucking San Francisco music scene. So I really appreciate it, you guys. The song is a biblical song that I wrote. I was trying to like get my head out of the, you know, this is how I feel, this is who I am. So I wrote a song about God, and it's called Death of a Musician. I wrote it about Jesus meeting, you know, his biblical titles, maybe. Death of a Musician.
Thank you. mention, we're going on tour in October. I have buttons for sale for $5. I know that's steep for a button, but I'm really trying to get some cash to take the van out on tour in October. So we have buttons for sale, and we got CDs for sale. So come hit me up, and I'm going to sell them. We got a booth upstairs with Jillian's art, Lightning and Barbie. It's fucking badass shit. Check that out,
the
too.
The stairs are right there, by the way.
That'd be cool.
Go up the fucking stairs.
Yeah, we're Rose. Give it up next for Psychic Mind. It's an honor to play with all these bands tonight. And thank you, Danny, for putting this on for us, man. Yeah, let's have a good night.
Thanks for watching us, y'all. You've been beautiful.